AFC and Leeds United made the most of their second chance in the European Cup against Stuttgart, the team they say has more foreign reserves than the Bank of England. Leeds won 2-1 in Barcelona in front of a tiny crowd. Their hero was Carl Schutt. He scored the winner less than a minute after coming on as a substitute, and tomorrow's his birthday. Leeds now meet Rangers in the second round.
Barcelona's Nou Camp Stadium prepared for a unique European match. Inside, hundreds of riot police stood around idly as a thousand Leeds fans did their best to form a crowd. The teams who thought they'd seen the last of each other took their bows, and battle commenced again as the chants echoed round an almost empty stadium. Inevitably, the match never reached the heights of the Elland Road thriller, although Germany's Buck almost brought a slice of poetic justice to the tie. Leeds, though, took their revenge. A terrible German clearance, the veteran Scotsman Strachan steadied himself and took aim. High in the stands, the fans began what turned out to be a premature celebration. For 6 minutes later, the Germans were level. United's defence had gone missing. Golke finished with an acrobatic header. At half-time, though, the Leeds manager was still philosophical.
We're doing quite well. A couple of things we've got to tighten up on, but it could have been worse.
13 minutes to go, it got a lot better. With yet another incredible twist to this tie, United's Carl Schutt came on as a substitute, held his nerve, and scored within a minute. After all the dubious UEFA politics which had given Stuttgart an undeserved reprieve, Leeds had come back with the perfect response. Suddenly, it was like Wembley on Cup Final day.
I thought the place was full tonight. You know, the fans have done absolutely magnificent. I mean, it brings a tear to your glass eye, I'm not kidding you. It's absolutely brilliant.
Football justice had finally been done. Peter Staunton, News at 10, Barcelona.
Tonight's main...